Hello once again, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Kanata real estate market to the end of August 2022. And if you want to get these sent out to you, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll do that for you. So let's get right into what happened in Kanata in August. So there were 105 homes that traded hands, and that's a decrease of 31%. In terms of prices, what went on, the average Kanata sold price was about $662,000. So let me put a little perspective around this as well. Of the three major suburban areas in Ottawa, if you consider Kanata, Barrhaven, and Orleans, Kanata remains the highest average price. Barrhaven, for example, its average is $643,000 compared to this, and Orleans is about $617,000. Now, the average freehold price in Kanata is about $711,000, an increase of almost 3%. Condos were selling for about $389,000, which is a slight decline of 3.2%. And in terms of how long it took for a Kanata home to sell, they were selling in 23 days, which is an increase of 64% because buyers have more selection than they did previously. Thank you for watching.